speed is the key to winning here. Concentrate on your breaking points. Give it your best out there and bring this car back to the garage.
WSR is still in its infancy, so we have a lot to prove and a lot of people to reach. Completing a sponsor objective is a good way to get your name out there. If you want to win an Eliminator event, you need to stay out of last place. Each time the counter hits zero, the driver at the back of the pack is eliminated from the race. Last the longest, and you win the event.
Today. If you can finish in the top three, they should invite us back. That's Lorenzo Vela, star driver for Eliminacion. Keep as close to him as you can. Eliminacion make it tough to fight through the pack, so make your move early. Top three if you can eliminate one more. You're guaranteed a top three finish now, but let's go for the win. Another driver left. You can do this. Win this race. Let's bring it to every race. You staved off elimination like a pro.
Choose one of these vehicles to compete in. Okay, you can use it right away. Okay, Ace. Well done. Nice race. I've set up another club meet, this time with Eurorand. They're all pros on the touring car circuit, so this is a great chance to grab a real star driver. Callum Kirkwood is the driver you'll need to impress. If you can prove to him that you've got what it takes, you should get invited back.
Eurorand has some of the most technically skilled drivers in Europe. Strategy is key today. Callum Kirkwood is Eurorand's star driver. Prove to him you've got what it takes. You'll need all your experience to beat Eurorand in their own game. Expect a tight race. Straight up in front. Good. Now maintain the lead. Second is just behind you. set the fastest lap. Fixing that then. How was that, man? You put on a real solid performance. I think you impressed your rivals.
To convince Euroran to invite you back. Continue to impress, and I'm confident we can get them to sign with the WSR.